afternoon. Okay, so while waiting for the others, you can sing along. Study signs. Okay, signs. And our topic this afternoon is about parts of a plant. Again, parts of a plant. So in this lesson, we will going to learn the different parts of a plant and the different functions of each part. Okay, so are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, great. So let's start. So I have here a plant. Okay, so a body of a plant is consist of the root or the root system and the shoot or the shoot system. Okay, so the functions of a root system is serve as anchorage of the plant and the absorption of water and minerals. Again, the root serves as the anchorage of the plant and the absorption of water and minerals. On the other hand, we have the shoot. So this is where photosynthesis takes place, the transport of food and water, the reproduction and storage.
วันนี้ teacher ก็จะสอนในเรื่องของ parts of a plant ก็คือส่วนประกอบของพืชนะคะส่วนประกอบของพืชเนี่ยวันนี้ teacher มี2ส่วนหลักๆนะคะซึ่ง consist of ก็คือประกอบไปด้วยนะคะ shoot อันแรกก็คือส่วนนะคะส่วนที่ยื่นออกไปพ้นจากผิวดินนะคะส่วนที่ยื่นออกไปนะคะต่อไปอันที่2ก็คือ root นะคะก็คือส่วนของรากนะคะและทีเชอร์บอกว่าหน้าที่ต่างๆนะคะหน้าที่ต่างๆของส่วนที่ยื่นออกไปเนี่ย1นะคะทำหน้าที่สังเคราะห์แสงนะคะแล้วก็ลำเรียงอาหารและน้ำนะคะต่อไปสืบพันธุ์นะคะ Socrate ก็คือการเก็บรักษานะคะต่อไปในส่วนของ root นะคะส่วนของรากเนี่ยทำหน้าที่ยึดเหนี่ยวอันแรกนะคะยึดเหนี่ยวแล้วก็ดูดซึมน้ำและแร่ธาตุค่ะ
Okay, so remember that roots are usually underground, nah? Okay, this is under the ground, okay? And the shoot, okay, usually what we refer as the stem, the leaves, the flowers, and the fruits, okay? Okay, so next, okay. So I have here the different parts of a plant. So we have 5, nah? We have 5, okay? Can you repeat after me?
Okay. ตามทีเชอร์ด้วยนะคะนักเรียนออกเสียงตามทีเชอร์ด้วย
Okay, we have the root.
Root.
Yes, root.
Root.
Okay. Next, we have the stem.
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 Okay, we have the leaf.
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 Okay, so leaf, leaf. Only one, huh?So when there's many, we can say it leaves, okay? Next, number 4, we have the fruit.
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 And flower.
Flower.
Flower. Flower. Okay, again, root. Stem. Leaf, sorry, leaf, fruit, and flower. Okay. Okay, can you say it? Again, we have root. Stem.
Stem.
Leaf.
Leaf,
fruit,
fruit,
and flower.
Flower.
Again, remember these 5 parts. Again, root,
root,
stem,
leaf,
fruit, and flower. Okay, so now let's move on to the different functions of each part. Okay.
อันนี้นะคะจะเป็นส่วนประกอบของพืชนะคะส่วนประกอบของพืชก็จะมีด้วยกัน5ชนิดนะคะ5อย่างก็คืออันแรก root ก็คือส่วนของรากนะคะต่อไป stem ลำต้น leaf เมื่อกี้ที่เชื่อบอกว่า leaf leafมี1ใบแต่ถ้ามีหลายใบเราจะเปลี่ยน F เป็น V แล้วเติม ES นะคะ leaves ต่อไป fruit ก็คือผลไม้ในส่วนของผลสุดท้ายคือ flower ดอกไม้ค่ะ
okay thank you teacher okay next okay so I have here parts of a plant and their functions so first we have the root or the roots okay so the main function of a root is to absorb water and minerals
ส่วนแรกนะคะฟังก์ชันก็คือหน้าที่ของรากนะคะก็คือดูดซึมน้ำและแร่ธาตุนะคะ
okay so the root anchors the plant firmly in the ground okay so it holds the plant firmly okay nextOkay, so we have the stem, this part here. Can you see it? Okay, so the stem supports the plant and helps deliver the food and water to the different parts of a plant. Okay.
ส่วนที่สองก็คือ stem, ลำต้นเนี่ยลำต้นช่วยลำเลียงอาหารไปหล่อเลี้ยงไปเลี้ยงส่วนต่างๆของพืชนะคะ Delivery.
Yes. Okay, next, we havethe leaf okay so the leaf is considered as the food factories of a plant so this is where photosynthesis takes place okay so plants can make their own food and it is on the leaf nah? so the leaf performs the photosynthesis and so the leaf has this small opening called stomata Okay, so these are a small opening where the air can get in and get out. Okay.
ส่วนต่อไปนะคะก็คือ leaf ทำหน้าที่ใบไม้เนี่ยเปรียบเสมือนโรงงานหรือห้องครัวนะคะก็คือทำหน้าที่ประกอบอาหารเพื่อไปเลี้ยงส่วนต่างๆนะคะ
Okay, so don't forget that most of the leaves are color green.Okay, so that is because of the presence of what we call the chlorophyll. Okay, next. Okay, so we have the flower. So the flower helps in the reproduction of the plant. So the plant needs flower to produce another plant.
ต่อไปนะคะดอกไม้นะคะดอกไม้ก็คือช่วยในการสืบพันธุ์หรือสร้างสิ่งใหม่ให้เกิดขึ้นนะคะ
โอเค next we have the fruit so the fruit protects the seeds okay so some fruits may have one seed others may have few seedsAnd others may have many seeds. Okay? Okay, so inside a fruit we have the seed. So the fruit protects the seeds.
Seeds. เมล็ด
Okay. So from the flower, which eventually became a fruit, and then the fruit contains seeds which can grow into another plant.Okay, any question? Okay, Mai? Okay, next. So what do plants need in order to survive? So what are the plants' basic needs? Okay, we have... Oh, okay.
Okay. พืชนะคะ need คือต้องการพืชต้องการอะไรบ้างเพื่อการเจริญเติบโตเนี่ยเดี๋ยวเรามาดูกัน
okay. Next okay so a plant needs soil okay so where they get the minerals okay the nutrients okay yes next we have the water so you have to water your plant every day or every other day okay next we have the sunlight okay but some plants don't need sunlight or they can survive without sunlight but most of the plant needs sunlight okay and the last one plants need air so this soil water sunlight and air plays an important role for the growth and development of a plant so these are very important okay without this a plant may die
สิ่งที่พืชต้องการนะคะสิ่งแรกคือ soil ก็คือดินนะคะในดินจะมีแร่ธาตุต่างๆนะคะหลังจากนั้นก็ water น้ำเราก็ต้องลดน้ำเข้าไปต่อไปส่วนที่3ก็คือ sunlight แสงแดดนะคะสุดท้ายก็คือ air อากาศ4อย่างนะคะที่พืชต้องการ
โอเค so any question okay none so far okay so let's have a review first so what are the different parts of a plant we have 5 okayWait, I will stop sharing. Okay, so we have different parts of a plant. Root.
Leaf.
Root. Stem.
Stem.
Leaf.
Leaf.
Flower.
Flower.
And fruit.
Fruit.
Again. Root. Stem.
Stem.
Leaf.Flower,
my boy,
and fruit.
Fruit.
And what are the basic needs of a plant? We have soil, water, sunlight, and air. Again.We have soil, water, sunlight, and air. Okay. So any questions? Okay. Okay. So none so far. So teacher will ask you question. Okay, Mai.Okay, so I will choose one. Okay, teacher, you choose.
Teacher, new student.
This one?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
Wait, I can't unmute you, teacher. Hello.
An Sang.
An Sang, hello, good afternoon. Hello. Can you hear me?
An Sang, the top of the teacher, นะคะ
Okay, can you give me one part of a plant? Just one. There are 5, so just give me one. Just give me one part of a plant.Okay. Okay. Next, we have maybe a jumper. Hello, can you hear me? Jumper, can you hear me? Well, can you unmute, please? Okay. Hi, jumper. Hello. Okay, so we have 5 different parts of a plant, right? So can you give me one?
Stem.
Sam, very good. Good job. Thank you. Okay, next we have
Axelin.
Oh, this one is wrong.
EQ.
EQ, this one. Okay. Hi, EQ. Good afternoon.
EQ, ได้ยินไหมคะ
ได้ยินครับ
Okay. So, we talk about five different parts of a plant, right?So Jumper said stem is a part of a plant. Can you give me another one?
Flower.
Flower. Okay, very good. Good job. Okay. And okay, another one.
Teacher Poi.
Poi. Poi. Okay. Hi Poi, good afternoon.
Hi.
Hi, Poi. Good afternoon.
Hi.
Okay, so Jopper said stem and EQ said flower are parts of a plant. So can you give me another one?
ส่วนต่างๆของพืชที่ทีเชอร์อธิบายไป5อย่างอ่ะลูก
So stem is finished and flowerSo there are three more. So can you give me one? We have the. He just nod. Okay, who can help? Who can help, Poi?
Kep Mu.
Okay, Kep Mu. Hello.Kep Mu, hello.
Hi.
Okay, so stem and flowers. There are three more left. So can you give me another example of a plant? So we have five. Yes?
Leaf.
Leaf. Very good. Okay, good job. Thank you. Okay, so we only have two.So, Ling, are you there? Ling, can you hear me? Ling, hello. Okay.
So hello.
Stem, flowers, and leaf. So, can you give me another example of a part of a plant? So, we only have two more left.
No, there.
เหลืออีกสองอย่างอะไรคะเล้ง
So stem, flower, and leaf. Finished. So what are the other two parts of a plant?
อยู่ใต้ดินอะไรนะ
Root.
Root.
เล้งพูดอีกรอบหนึ่งค่ะ
root.
Oh, okay. Good job. I thought it's fruit. Okay, thank you. Okay, and we have the last one. Toy. Okay. Hi, Toy.
Toy, ได้ยินไหมคะ Toy?
I think they're traveling. Smart. Smart. Hello. Good afternoon. Can you hear me?
Smart.
Okay. So stem.Flowers, leaf, and roots. So what is the last one? So can you give me? Fruit, okay. I can see it in his mouth. Okay, so thank you so much. And okay, who can answer this one? Wait, so we have, okay. Sorry, okay. So what part of a plant is this?
ดูจากรูป
Let me call Hi, Merrick. Are you there? Hi, Merrick. Wait. I can't unmute you. Hi, Merrick.
Hi.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Okay. Happy birthday. Okay, so what part of a plant is this one? So it serves as the anchorage of the plant. So it anchors the plant firmly in the ground. So what is this? Yes? Okay, very good. So it's the root. Okay, thank you so much. And the next we have, okay, so what part of a plant is this one? This one. So we have, okay, I'm gonna call on Mikey.
Mickey.
Oh, sorry. Mickey, hello. So it's Mikey. Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Okay, so what part of a plant is this one? Can you see it? The arrow? This one.
Stem.
Okay, good job. Very good. Okay, next we have. Okay, what part of a plant is this one? Can you see it? This one? Very easy. Who can answer? We have. Oh. Okay.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so what part of a plant is this one?
Flower.
Okay, very good. Good job. Okay, next. We have, okay, how about this one? Can you see it? Color red? Okay, who can answer?
Kahom.
Okay, kahom, okay. Kahom, hello.
Kahom, ได้ยินไหมคะ?
Okay, so what part of a plant is this one? You can eat this one, yes. Kahom, what is this?
Kahom, what is this?
This one.
ผล คืออะไรคะ?
Who can help go home?
Grace.
Hello, Grace. Grace, are you there? Can you hear me?
Grace, ได้ยินเสียงทีเชอร์ไหมคะ?
Oh, okay. Wait, sorry. Okay. Hi, Grace. Can you help go home? Come again, please. What part of a plant is this one? Can you see it? This one?
อันนี้คืออะไรลูกสีแดงๆอ่ะลูก
yes fruit okay very good okay next we have okay so what part of a plant is this with this one what do you call this tiny we'll see Hello.
Again. Han Sen. He is
Han Sen. Yeah. Hello, Han. Han Sen.
Han.
Han Sen. Yeah. Hi, Han Sen. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. So what are these? They are inside a fruit. So what are these?
Seeds.
Yes. Very good. Okay. Thank you. And we have the last one. Okay. This part of a plant is color green. Very easy. Ah, yes. Oh, thank you. Okay. Peng Pao, hello. Okay, so what part of a plant is this one? They are green. And they are the food factories of the plant. This one, can you see it? Leaf. Okay, very good. Okay, so okay, so everybody, can you state the five basic needs of a plant? Okay, so repeat after me first. We have soil.
Soil.
Okay, everybody, soil.
Soil.
Soil. Water.
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 Sunlight.
Sunlight.
Sunlight. And air. Sorry, we only have four. Again. Four basic needs of a plant to survive. Soil.
Soil.
Water.
Water.
Sunlight.
Sunlight.
And air. Okay, everybody. What's number one?
Number one. สิ่งที่พืชต้องการ
What's number one?
หนึ่งคือ
Soil. Very good. Next.
สอง
Water.
Very good. Next.
สาม
Sunlight. Very good. Next.
ส
ี่ Air. Okay. Who can give me the four basic needs of a plant?Who can give me the four basic needs of a plant? Okay. Can I ask Merrick? Hi, Merrick. One more.
Hi.
Hi. Can you give me the four basic needs of a plant?
Huh?
Can you give me the four basic needs of a plant?
Water.
Air.
Air.
Sunlight and
soil.
Okay, very good. Okay, now please get your notebook and your pencil. Okay.
นักเรียนเตรียมสมุดดินสอขึ้นมาเลยค่ะเขียนวันที
่ Yes. Kindly write the date today. So today is Friday, 12th of June 2020.So today is the Independence Day of the Philippines. Okay, so finished? Are you done?
Finished.
Very good. Okay, Friday, 12th June 2020. Okay, so do not forget.We have the different parts of a plant, root, stem, leaf, flower, and the fruit. And the basic needs of a plant are sunlight, water, soil, and air. Okay, so finished? Okay, so I have here a picture of a plant. So I want you to draw...A plant, okay? And then you're going to label the different parts of a plant, okay? So I have here on the other side, we have the roots. Sorry, root, stem, flower, fruit, seeds, and leaf. So you have to draw the entire plant and label it after.Okay, so this one, what do you call this one? This one, what is this? This one, what do you call this one? Inside the fruit. How about this one? And this color purple, what do you call it? Okay.
นักเรียนเขียนวันที่นะคะแล้วทีเชอร์ให้ draw parts of a plant. นักเรียนวาดรูปด้วยนะคะวาดรูประบายสีด้วยนะคะแล้วก็นำคำศัพท์นะคะอันนี้สิ่งนี้เนี่ยตรงนี้ลูกศรชี้มาเรียกว่าอะไรนำคำศัพท์มาเติมพอนักเรียนเสร็จแล้วนะคะเขียนเสร็จแล้วให้นักเรียน write your name
yes.
เขียนชื่อลงด้านล่างนะคะแล้วเดี๋ยวทีเชอร์เมย์จะตรวจให
้ and please draw like a little bit bigger na, so you can label the parts correctly. Because if you draw like little, I can't see it. I can't check. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so wait na. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you and see you again next Friday.
Okay. เจอกันวันศุกร์หน้าค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
Goodbye, teacher.
We still have 5 minutes. Do you want to say something? We still have 5 minutes. Okay, we still have like 5 minutes. Yes, teacher.
นักเรียนคะเมื่อกี้นักเรียนจะเห็นว่าเราจะมีเพื่อนใหม่นะคะตอนนี้2/7จะมีทั้งหมด36คนนะคะเพื่อนใหม่เมื่อกี้ชื่อพันแสงนะคะชื่อเล่น his name is หิมะนะคะหิมะย้ายมาจาก Imperial นะคะ
He's from Imperial. Okay, hi, Pan Seng.
Pan Seng.
Pan Seng, hello, welcome. Welcome to Anuban Pichit. Okay, so please do not forget to draw the plant a little bit bigger, na. And please write the words correctly. So wrong spelling, no points. Okay, so everything with the drawing and the label, 10 points.So wrong spelling, wrong. Okay, so root, R-O-T, R-O-O-T, stem, S-T-E-M, flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, fruit, F-R-O-U-I-T, seeds, S-E-E-D-S, and leaf, L-E-A-F. Still 5 minutes, teacher. Anything, teacher, you want to say?
เลยเดี๋ยวทีเชอร์บอกว่านักเรียนเขียนให้ถูกนะคะตัวพิมพ์ใหญ่เขียนเต็มบรรทัดนะคะเขียนให้ถูกแล้วเขียนให้สวยด้วยนะคะแล้ววาดรูปนะคะวาดรูปใหญ่นิดนึงวาดให้ชัดเจนนะลำต้นชี้ลูกศรให้ถูกนะคะระบายสีด้วยนะคะทำงานให้เรียบร้อยเขียนผิดหนึ่งคำทีเชอร์ตรวจผิดนะคะเราก็จะทำเราก็จะไม่ได้10 คะแนน
yes.
points เราก็จะลดลง
yes.
เพราะฉะนั้นสะกดนะคะรูปมีตัวอะไรบ้าง stem flower fruit seeds leaf เขียนอย่างไรนักเรียนฝึกสะกดไปด้วยนะคะ
Okay, so that's all for today. Goodbye and see you again on Friday. Bye-bye.
Goodbye, teacher.